Achalabharathi presents Pygmalion Vanasuma.
Salu Marada Timmakka. She was married to a landless labourer, Chinnappa, and they made their living tilling land and cutting stones. They did not have any children. They decided to adopt trees and plant saplings. She spent all her time planting saplings in open spaces, on government lands, on the outskirts of the city, and on either sides of the roads. The nearly 4 kilometer stretch between Hulikal and Kudur is a testimony to her efforts. She has planted and raised more than 8,000 trees. She is given Indira Priyadarshini Vriksh Mitra Award. She continues her work even today and truly loves nature.
Sudha Chandran. She was born into a Tamil family in 1964. At the age of 3, she started dancing on her own and seeing the dedication. Her father took her to the famous dance school in Mumbai, Class7. By the age of 17, she had presented 75 stage programs. On May 2, 1981, she was travelling with her parents in a bus and met with an accident. Her right leg was injured critically and had to be amputated. Dr. Sethi, a specialist in artificial limbs, got a foot manufactured for her. She resumed dancing practice. She has received Nritya Mayuri and Navajyoti awards. She has proved to the world that despite a disability, one can reach the peak of success.
Kiran Bedi. She has been India's first and highest ranking woman officer who joined the IPS in 1972 and retired in 2007. During her 35 years of creative and reformative policing and prison management, she has received many awards. A film entitled Yes Madam, Sir has been produced by an Australian filmmaker on her. Currently, she has been in the vanguard of a nationwide movement India Against Corruption, a movement led by Sri Anna Hazare.
Sania Mirza, she was born in 1986 in Mumbai. She began playing tennis at the age of 6. She became the first and the only Indian woman to reach the fourth round of a Grand Slam tournament at the 2005 US Open. She is now the highest ranked female Indian tennis player. She is also the recipient of Arjun Award in tennis for the year 2004.
The animated lessons are so much fun, so interesting and easy to understand. Isn't it, children? That's it for now. See you. Bye.